What's up, everybody? This is Rob Shack. So today we are going to be doing the Battle of Changban as Liu Bei's forces. This level is interesting because there's some stuff that will go on here, but be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share for more, and thank you so much for your support. So the way I do these Dynasty Warriors 3 AI battles is that I'll set the difficulty very easy. Those of you who are new to the channel, I go running around the level, weakening generals, making it easy for my AI to win. Back in the day, I used to not have to do that, but certain levels are so hard for the AI that you need a little assistance, and so that's what I'm here for. I'm going to be checking out the morales at the beginning, see who's doing well, and if I feel like we're not at a high enough advantage, I'll restart, because the AI get a pretty massive boost when you play on very easy. And then I'll just weaken a couple generals. Every once in a while in my videos, I have to take out a general, but I don't think I will for this one. But then we just see what happens. I comment on what's going on throughout the battle, but at the beginning, I'll just kind of let the AIs do their thing, and then I'll... Well, at the beginning, I'll weaken some people, and then we'll figure it out from there. But my goal is to weaken Shahodun and Zhang Liao. That's going to be my first step, and then we'll kind of figure it out from there if I need to weaken more generals. But it's pretty cool, it's fun, it's relaxing, so enjoy the video and have a good time.
Don't plan on running from this battle. Protect the people on the way to Han Shui.
I shall give my life in defense of Lord Liu Bei.
Leave my lord's unit to me! Not even a dog will pass!
You should not be so...
of a warrior. There's another army. They have joined. Impressive! Cao, do you intend to end it here at Chan Bon? Listen, I will join this unit and we will cut off the enemy's pursuit. You thought you would get past me alive? Fear, Liu Bei!
So we reached the midpoint of this level. So the key thing that I had to do was when you play as another character, the moment that Cow Cow spawns, if you run on a horse into the main area of the map where Liu Bei is right now, it's weird because then eventually what ends up happening is you trigger some cutscene or you go running towards enemies and Liu Bei's morale goes up. It happens with every character. It's weird. I don't know why it does it, but it happens. And so, oh, there goes Sha Ho. And so what I ended up doing in this level was I weakened Sha Ho Doon and Zhen Liao, but then I didn't think this would happen, but they never engaged in battle. So I don't know what happened there, but we'll keep monitoring and I'll let you know. Alrighty, so Zhang Fei dying there was not good. I didn't like that. So we're just gonna start over. Everybody has a higher morale this time. I'm gonna forget helping Hot Heart. It's just not worth it. I'm gonna come down to the bottom part of the map here. Weaken Shuzhu's troops. And Sha Ho Yuan's troops. I'm just gonna try to get them to basically get to the end of the level as quickly as possible, because that's how they win. So we're just gonna do it that way. I may go and secure the gates up there, but we'll see. It's just a process here, so yeah. So I'm weakening Shuzhu a little bit. I'm gonna come running over here, find Sha Ho N, and weaken him too. And then I'll maybe think about helping the top part again. I don't know, it's just like, that was such a bummer that literally if you weaken Sha Ho Doon and Zhen Liao, it doesn't even, like, who cares? They just hide in the back and Zhao Yun and Zhang Fei literally never move. So maybe I'll still help them because Zhuge Liang will have to take on Cao Cao alone and I don't want that. So yeah, I might go back up there and just like secure the gate at least. Something like that. I don't know. But yeah, it's pretty funny that literally nobody moves towards the people I weakened. But we'll see. We'll see what's going to happen this time. So I'm still going to keep all that old stuff in there because, hey, if you're ever trying to recreate what I'm doing, take advice from what I did. Get on my horse, run away, lead Sha Ho in a little bit into places where he shouldn't go. But yeah, so trying to still do the same thing where I weaken generals, don't take anybody out, and then let the AIs do their thing, but I don't know how Cao Hong could beat Zhang Fei. That doesn't really make any sense, but it happens, so we'll still monitor, I'll still tell y'all what's going on as it happens, and thank y'all so much for watching still, if you've made it this far.
they have joined.
So I changed my mind again. Since Shao Dun was fighting Zhao Yun's troops, instead of weakening Shao Dun, because none of the Shu forces on this level, the gates don't work on this level. None of them do. So I just, instead of risking Zhao Yun losing troops while I was watching, I just weakened Shao Dun's morale down to 1 and then just left. Zhang Liao's I lowered to 3 because he's just chilling in the back. But Shao Dun, I was like, well, because he's like in the middle of the fight and he was fighting Zhao Yun's troops for a while before I got there, I just thought, eh, that's fine. I'll just weaken his troop number to 1 and then I'll just back out. The result should be about the same because what ends up happening is he's going to back up at some point and just keep backing up until he is out of the fight. And then they just stand there and then Zhao Yun and Zhang Fei will run away like last time, so it'll work out. And you get Liu Bei already defeated Shao En, but Lydian is still alive, but that's fine. Eventually they should get rid of Lydian too, but then I will do the thing where I trigger Liu Bei's cutscene where Lu Bu goes running towards Liu Bei, which happens right when Cao Cao appears. So we're on a good track this time. This is a little bit better than last time, so we'll see if it works. I left the gates alive to kind of even out that I was weakening Shao Dun so much. But then I was like, well, let's see what happens. So, it should be fun. Thank you all so much for watching, and enjoy the rest of the video. And I'll keep talking, obviously.
Cao Cao, you intend to end it here at Chanbon? Listen, I will join this unit and we will cut off the enemy's pursuit. Finally came. Board the boat. You will be the survivors.
incredible.
Alrighty, this is my last report on this level. So, basically, we kicked butt. I helped out a little bit. I just weakened a couple morales because of the fact that there's no gates on this level. So if I witnessed a general like Xu Huang back a second ago swung and hit some of Liu Bei's troops, because Liu Bei's gates don't reinforce any of his troops, that is a big deal if he hits anything. So since he did, I just weakened him heavily. And then we just called it a day. I'm running around the map now destroying gate captains because this level does kind of glitch out and allied soldiers just kind of stand in certain places and don't move anymore. So then you have to weaken them. You have to defeat gate captains to be able to make it so that your side can actually win. Because they just won't. They will never advance. And like, you know, Cao Cao would never actually like lose all his bodyguards or anything like that. So like, there's just certain interference that I have to do. And that's fine, because that's the point of the AI battles, is for me to do some, but not to just win the fight for them. So I just weaken some generals and then move on and then let them fight it out. But it's been fun, so this will be my last interlude, I guess. So we're just gonna defeat the two generals, the two gate captains, run away, and slowly Cao Cao will lose all his troops, and then eventually would lose all his things, and I'll defeat him. Hopefully some of the peasants escape, but I kind of doubt it. So we'll see what happens. But thank you all so much, and enjoy the rest of the video.
You're a better general than I have heard. We must be triumphant. We must fight well.
Don't get behind.